Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy, Bryce Wilson. Bryce is here, and we are back with another video. And today, do y'all know that Dwayne Johnson can rap? Did y'all know that? Do y'all know that The Rock Johnson? Yes, Dwayne Johnson, The Rock, the wrestler, the movie maker, could rap. He's featured in a music video with Tech N9ne, Face Off, featuring Joey Cool, King Iso, Dwayne Johnson official music video. Let's see what it's about though. Let's see what it is. Why it won't stay on the site, bro? Gotta resize that. Okay.
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro?
Guys, please ignore the video. If you guys see the YouTube symbol, please ignore that. I am trying ways to edit that out in OBS, so please leave it how it is. Please don't say anything about it. And yeah. And yeah, let's get to it.
Uso, my brother, Tech N9ne. You know, I've been thinking about something. I think we give the people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We've talked about this. Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go!
They're gonna fuck shit up.
Rumble! They gonna take your face off!
Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
Pip, I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle, you don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble, you want trouble. What's up though? Feeling top, kill the top gorilla. Dropping yields, pops, and kill the op. For real, your clock and yield to stop. Your will to shot, the deal will knock you till you plop. I got a hell coming your way. You softer than the thing you play. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be there because I finished in the mode grave. When you wake up in the red blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stuff. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Yeah, this is the type of song that The Rock Johnson will be. This is the type of song that The Rock, well, Dwayne Johnson would be in. Oh, you guys want to see my hair? That's how it is right now. Bro, this is the Dwayne Johnson type music video that he'll be in. This is that will make him more comfortable because you had to make sure that whoever is your future in your music video is comfortable, you know, comfortable with it, like comfortable with the vibe, you know, not no shooting gang banging fucking yo. What the fuck is that? You feel me? Like this is the type of music video that Dwayne Johnson would specifically be in for him that it feels more comfortable that he could listen to. Let me know in the comment section your opinions about Dwayne Johnson music. Like, this is his vibe. Like, that type of music, that's what he's working with. And we can't change his opinion. Hey, let's go with it.
I'm up in your house. cops, I'll give it to your mouth. I ain't never no clout, nigga really go south. I'm gonna go to battle whenever there is a wow. I am Muhammad Ali, I'll pay in the homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it. Though I can relate to my bonics, and really I hate to be ominous. All of your hate is too obvious, I am the hustle, the muscle. I play for the audience, I am against the analysis. If you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right. They got them all staggering, he gon' come back with the right back to the left, that's when he steps to the side, down dagger. You gon' be damn if you do damn if you don't back to the.
Hold on, guys, I got something in my ear, bro. I got, like, mucus in my ear. Hold on. Give me a minute. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, he what?
The cash is my swagger. Really don't matter. Part of the more than lawless of my shit. Kicking that jargon.
From a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as far as my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler and stay gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rags. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his bag. I was sitting in this for the goal. I'm in the back and told me never give me what they did. And I remember them days. I don't wanna be Batman, nigga. I'm bang. Literally, how the villain missed my face. I'm gonna kill it, really was sick and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait, when this on the moment, my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach it like they didn't have my number. Fighting from insanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, gas a bunch. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, monsters halfway yonder. When it comes to rumbling, I'm macro thunder. Will you be funny when I kick it to you? That means I'm giving it an iron when I'm rhyming on the mic. Because you're really wicked looking like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I'm a Zion nigga.
Yo, I'm sorry, but he's rapping so fast, I don't even understand what he is saying. I don't even know the lyrics that he's saying. If you guys could translate what he is saying, let me know. Because there's no translate here, so I don't know what he's saying, bro. I don't know. Ooh. Go crazy.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work.
Yo, he said it's about power. We stay drive, we stay hungry. We bro.
Put in the hours and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Watch with extreme mana.
The mana!
Thank you, Brother Tech Nine.
Ooh.
Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap. Face off.
I do not know who Tech N9ne is. I'm sorry. I just never heard of him until now. The only people I heard of is Dwayne Johnson. I never heard of the Tech N9ne, Joey Cole, or King Guy. So I'm sorry. I just never heard of them. That's my opinion. If you guys like this, we guys make sure you guys like the video, subscribe, and make sure you guys turn on the notification bell, spam the comments, you know, start the comment section, and yes, please buy my merch. We'll be linking the description, dropping the Loyal Esports merch link in the description below, and I'm out of here, baby. Make sure you guys check out my Twitch if you guys are interested in getting. I'm out.